time, Justin.
35 seconds. Bannister. Tyrie. Shot. Loyola, the 2009 MAAC Conference Tournament Champions.
What a great ball by Tyrie to set his right foot up, and I guess that's how you beat the keeper there for Niagara. Futowski, who's been so great all game, that's the only way to beat him. You see his hands go to his head. He had such a great match, and it was just a freshman for Loyola finding the back of the net. A long touch at the top of the box, sets his right foot up, and finds the upper 90.
Loyola will go to their third straight NCAA tournament, scoring in double overtime with 23.8 seconds left. Unbelievable.